Good day, Saints. I'd like to share to you a dream I had a few nights ago. In the dream, I was on a bus and I was on the window seat looking outside. The bus was in the bridge flyover, as we call it here, an overpass. I believe I was on that particular bridge, the Rojas Boulevard overlooking EDSA. And as the bus went down, I saw from afar an explosion that looked like that. I do not know if it will happen to our country particularly, but in dreams, the Holy Spirit interprets buses as the much-awaited and longed-for rapture of the church. So perhaps the atomic bomb explosion will happen during or after the rapture. But I do not know when it will happen, since we are told that we will go through great tribulation first. Let us continue to watch and pray as we await our Lord Jesus Christ and ask to endure till the end. I'd like to share as well a video on duck and cover, which became my confirmation for this dream. Shalom!